Right, we're here to, this is a Trevithan 5 floor, just been laid, it's a brand new floor, but the problem here, we've got a lot of leakage, uneven tiles, so they're not leveled properly. As you can see, I'll show you here, look at this, the leakage here, this one here, to remove this, and here, and as you can see here, a big leakage in here, and you can see the level of the tile from here to there. So what you're going to do, we're going to level all this and restore the floor and polish it in, and it will show you the difference we're going to look like when we finish the floor. We're going to show you the floor what it's going to look like, but it should be all leveled properly and like brand new. Okay.
Right, what we're doing here, we're grinding on the floor to cut on the lip edge. So when you hear this, which means that it's cutting down the lip edge to level the floor. Okay, I'll show you when it does. Okay. That's it, grinding on the floor, cutting on the lip edge. This is the powder of the stone on here. Thank you. We finished restoring this floor, we did cut on the lip edge of the floor and we polished it. You can see how shiny it is now and how smooth it is, the lip edge grinding, because you see how level the floor is here. You see that? It's no more lip edge, it's all leveled. That's what we've done here. So we've cut down the floor to be all leveled, so it's no more lip edge or anything floor. So it's all nice and perfect, as you can see. Okay, if you need your floor to, if you have a problem with your floor with lip edge, just call us and we can restore it for you, fix it for you, and restore it just like this.